today. My tomato plants are outrageously big now. Let's see here. Okay, this one's above my head. And we've got little blooms here and there. And really some bushy plants. And